There's our boy. Knew he was around here somewhere.
He's dead. Christ.
God damn it, he got another one!
Asshole Bolton.
He's murdering us!
Right behind you, you're a fucking...
God damn it, we gotta find that asshole!
Another body!
Get around where he can't see you!
Think I'll be that easy to take down, boy? Give it a shot!
Fuck, I ain't here. Maybe he's over there.
Go check if he's hiding back there.
Jesus.
All right, relax.
Kill another one of ours. Get behind something.
Nothing. Try over there.
He's killing our fucking crew. Fucking incompetence! Incompetence!
Shit, he dead?
Run, rabbit, run! Run.
Hey, fucking move!
Hit the dike, grenade! Fuck me. I'm gonna fucking die in a dump.
And even that's too good for you.
I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
No worries, lad. They're on their way. Hold tight.
It took me months to figure out that Lincoln had survived the massacre at Sammy's and was waging a war against Sal Marcano. The Bureau didn't have a file on Clay, and I wasn't aware of his military training because his service records were classified. Otherwise, I might have started to connect the dots after the death of Richie Doucette.